Could you give us some sort of sense? We heard from the mayor earlier today that 80% of the city is underwater. Give us a sense of that.
Well, there's various parts of New Orleans and surrounding areas, and for those who are not familiar, they have levee systems, and some parts are more levee systems, which are allowing some of the water bodies to creep back in at a slower rate. Now, the Corps of Engineers is addressing that situation as we speak, but meanwhile, what we have to do is deal with the here and now, and that's trying to rescue people who are cut off or trapped and can't, not necessarily underwater, but cannot breach the water to get to higher ground.
As we spoke about this last night, the water seemed to have receded.
This part right here, almost if you take this line, everything this way, no one's living in. All right. This is that canal that broke to talk to 17th Street Canal, which flooded all the way down here. I'm talking all the way down this way.
That is pretty
much. So I'm looking for 252s, right?
Well, here we are in the New Orleans area, and this is just an idea of some of the devastation that we're encountering already. We're less than a block from New Orleans Converter Control, and some of these buildings here still have people living in them. And this is our first day in the field.
Katrina was the worst storm that ever hit anywhere in the United States of America.
If I could stay longer, I would.
We'd all like to stay longer.
No outlets, but yet they're supposed to have five.
There's one that's completely missing. All that's left is the front porch, and again, the bricks that it was on.
Theoretically, I'm supposed to be running into some houses somewhere out here, but it's not really looking too good.
Yeah, we're pretty much on track now.
Second island as well, and that's some work right there.